So as far as therapy goes, was there a concern that you had? Was there something that you're worried about?
Well, there is a concern.
Right.
When Darren gave me his computer device, he left some stuff on that he'd forgotten to delete.
So I hope it was clean.
Well, I'm afraid it wasn't. There was some pornography on there.
Oh, Darren.
I tell you, it was quite shocking, and well, even to me. And I've been to Cairo.
Have you?
I have.
Yes.
But I could not believe how this chap could go on for, I think it was like about 45 minutes. And I thought, can they all do this? So I pressed another button to get me onto another site that he'd opened.
Right.
And they can all do it.
They can.
I thought, I must have in my life disappointed so many women. And I'm beginning to think all that moaning and groaning wasn't what I thought it was.
To be fair, the moaning and groaning in the pornography is probably what's fake. And I think if any moaning or groaning that you elicited, I would bet is much more likely to have been genuine. I really would put your mind at ease there.
I sent an email to this pornographic production company.
Oh, right.
To complain about these inadequacy feelings and the effect it was having. And they emailed me back. Now, I don't know what you think of this.
Right.
All it said, it didn't even say, dear sir or madam, it just said in capital letters, WTF! I mean, what is that?